So now we're running it on propane again. This time I've made a makeshift mixer out of a pipe tube. Don't laugh, but it seems to be working pretty good. It's just a pipe tube with a small nipple on one side and a little bit larger one on the other side. No adjustment available. The only adjustment I have is right here, and that can be changed a little bit. Well, I'm pretty happy with that result. It's almost silly looking, but it's actually doing a good job. It's almost silly looking, but it's actually doing a good job.